world everything presents, this field right here that you're about to launch right now.
So you're telling me I'm going to evolve. What exactly does that mean?
It means you're going to change into different plants and animals that are uniquely suited to different environments.
What if nobody believes it happened?
What do you mean? Why does it matter if anybody believes things evolve from you?
Well, there are all kinds of applications for knowledge of evolution, like vaccinations and selective breeding. That kind of knowledge would be very helpful to science.
Oh, I wouldn't worry too much about science. My followers will make sure that human progress is held good and back.
But don't you care about your creations? You have the power to do so much good. Why force people to go through so much needless suffering?
I have what I call my divine plan, and hey, wait a minute, you can't talk or think, you're just an amoeba.